Tuesday, we made it. Hello. Have a look at my hat. I realised with this hat how much I miss hats. Before kids, I used to wear them a lot. And then with big dogs and kids, and it just, you know, things go right down the priority list. I know you understand what I'm talking about. So, anyway, well, you know, many of my hats have just sat around for years. I've just put that nice orange scarf on it. And so I'm trying to do them up one by one because this one took steaming and I needed to sew an inside thing for about an hour. How are you going? How are you going? I'm feeling chatty. Let's go over here. I've got a good song in mind for the first one. My fabulous brother Scotty has sent me something pretty exciting and we're just working on it in stages, and I thought you might enjoy just hearing it through the stages. Is anybody out there, give me a thumbs up or a love heart, a love bomb or something, if you would, just to say that you can hear me loud and clear. It looks like you can hear me loud and clear. Am I loud enough? I don't know. You can only really tell at your end. Meh. Looks like it might be just me for the minute. Gee, I had fun chatting to Danielle last night, and I will fix up that audio, and we've got so many other fabulous guests lined up, just waiting for me to understand technically what I'm doing. We'll get there. Later on, I think I figured out what I did wrong last night because it had worked previously. When I got onto a forum and went, what did I do? Somebody said, you know, everybody's really kind at the moment that we're all, oh, thank you, darling heart. Is it all good? Is the sound okay, darling? Thank you. Yeah, that we're all, you know, some of us are just crazily trying to learn a whole lot of new tech, and that everybody out there is patiently watching us trying to learn it. And I thought that was nice. That's true. What does yes indeed mean, Andy? Does that mean yes, you can hear me? Yeah, okay. That's what I asked, isn't it? I asked a question. Two cool things just to chat to you about. One is that I made a vegetarian lasagna. I learnt from, Michelle Kyle, just to put whole pumpkins in and roast them, and then it's just spectacular. Put really slowly over a cold day, and then you can put it in tubs in the freezer or something. And I got a bit sick of pumpkin soup, and I thought, vegetarian lasagna, I've always wanted to, and never have. And after the taste of tonight's, I doubt that I'll be ever serving it with meat again. Sorry, darling Andy. All right. Oh, the other thing can wait. I'll spread it out. Now, first song, okay, is, I'll do this. Hello. Otherwise, I can't wear a hat. Clearly, the hat has to come before the headphones. That's obvious, isn't it? Now, if I do this like that, oh, I'm so sorry. No bumpy ride for you, my dear. Okay. Then, if I get really like this, hopefully you're going to hear Scotty's backing and me singing, and it'll work. And this is a work in progress. And so it's in the wrong key. I'm going to start really low, which is sort of the sound that I'm going to be going for, but I can't sing the whole song down there. So then I'll go up into the sort of classical operatic range, which is where it won't be. So it'll be halfway between. Okay, this is a souped up 4/4 version of Après un rêve, my favourite French song that I sang for you the other night. But it doesn't sound like this. Right, this is the first time I've tried to do it with backing like this. So hopefully all is well. Let's turn off. Check one, one, two.
Check.
Right. I know that's interesting. You can't hear me when you start, do you? What if I hit record?
Hello.
You can hear me. Was that fun?
That was fun for me.
Get rid of this. I don't need that. Cool. All right. I think I'll turn that up a little bit more so you can hear me talkings. You hear me talkings better?
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Where are we? Pussycat. We're up to a pussycat story. Where Shaula. Let's go back here. Is there anybody out there? Say hello. Let me know I'm not just blabbing to a screen. That hat needs to be sitting like that, doesn't it? Maybe my hair needs to be different so it holds it. Yeah, hair's pulling it. Meh. My dear friend Nikki, who I need to give a very special hello to tonight. No, life has changed massively in the last 3 days with nothing to do with COVID. And people's stories are going on, aren't they? Things are changing and people are having major life events that aren't connected to COVID. And boy, that's big straws on the camel's backs. So my great love to you, my darling. I know you're having a tough time. Through Nikki, I got a message saying, don't want a pussycat, do you? Because Nikki's daughter Yaz, hi Yaz, her friend, there's a cat that needs rescuing. You're like, everything's gone pretty slow here now for a bit. Go back over to GoPro. That's for my darling Andrew, because he loves the 4K so much more than that. It is a big difference, isn't it? And yeah, did we know anybody who could take a cat? And my darling Year 7 girl is just on school holidays, and that's the same as online school, and every day is the same as the last. And we just looked at each other and thought a cat might change things up a bit. So tomorrow I'm going to pick up Freya, the little pussycat. She's about 18 months, and we'll introduce her to our older cat Luna and Mac the dog, who was also a rescue, and we'll see how it goes. We've had a lot of rescue animals, so that should help us bring in another one. So that's a watch this space, isn't it? A bit of fun. I just realised you're getting sound from there. I'm talking there. Time for another song. Oh, I miss chatting to somebody tonight. I would happily do interviews 5 nights a week if I could just hit the button and know it was going to work. I've got so many people lined up. I think I'm going to have to figure out how to do it just easily. Anyway, today it was in the too hard basket and just thought I'd get the basics working again. One of my students is doing this and I just thought, ooh, I haven't sung that for years. It seems like a lot of fun. Uh-huh. Let's do a bit of keys for fun. Might do 3 across. I'm just going to guess. Heartbroken. Yeah, why not? Ooh. Oh, that's to be enough. Bring that one up. Hopefully that's about right. Hello. Hello. Are you getting signal? Probably. I should listen. Macrame with lids. Hello. That is really echoey. It changes through that. All right. I dropped the reverb. I'll drop it further. That cave. Oh, there's a... Guess mine is not the first. Heartbroken, my
sit around and wait for you. But baby, can't you see there's nothing else for me to do? I'm hopelessly devoted to you.
That's a rollicking good song to sing, which made me think of Wuthering Heights. I've sung that for years. How could I have forgotten that? And then there's another one of hers that I love to sing that I learnt for somebody else. Hello to anybody who's sending love bombs. Thank you. It was, it's a word like placido. All right, I'm just going to put down Olivia NJ. I'll put Placido, and it just isn't that. That's really, it's lovely. It's a very cool song. Cameron Keys, hey. And there was Billy Joel that I wanted to sing. She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes. I reckon I should sing in a different song, a different key. That's his key. Ah. She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith. And I probably half know the words. I probably almost know the words. Ooh. I'll do that while we're chatting. Otherwise, I'm going to have a keyboard box hit me. She's always a woman. Great song. And if you've got suggestions, I'd love to hear them because it makes sense to be singing some of your favourites too. Kate Bush, let's do a whole lot. Babushka. Shout it out. It's love, isn't it? I don't know what Kate. Oh, that makes me happy. That makes me happy, my goodness. There's a million tongues. Which ones shall we sing? I'll get rid of that, because otherwise I think I'm speaking to you in that microphone. You're over there for the minute. Right. I was thinking harp. Oh, I couldn't get the lyrics up for Overlander. Anybody know what happens to old? Can they only put up like two tabs on internet? There's a lot of old gaming apps in this. This is Liana's old one. It's like it's working, but not quite at full throttle. See if I can soup it up a bit. All right, my dears. Well, what now? So it's Tuesday. Okay, cool. How are you going? Let me know you're there. I know some people, I know a lot of people, are finding this part of the waiting game really hard. And I was chatting to a friend about it, to Jules, about this idea that I think there's a lot of people just going, oh, I've run a really good race, but I can't get over the finish line. It's like that mental thing that happens at the end of marathons where people go, well, I can do all those kilometres up to here, but that last 2 kilometres is mentally really doing my head in. And so if this is a time to add some new tricks to your repertoire, like I've started growing tomato plants. Have you ever grown tomato plants? Do you know you can grow them from the seed of just about any tomato? It should work. Just get some tomato seeds and put them under a bit of soil. Maybe inside on your kitchen shelf to get them going. And just sort of about half a fingernail deep, like just under. Just cover them with dirt. And if you want to get really carried away, you can put them, you can spread them on a bit of paper toweling, and then bury the paper toweling under the soil, or a tissue or something. So that would be something new. New would be good, and new is really difficult in Melbourne. I saw a thing today of just how long we've been in lockdown now. There was a little break in June, but essentially it's really long. And the weather is becoming beautiful. And it's great and difficult hearing news from around the world, because everybody else's story seems really different to ours at the moment. And often your stories are worse, so it's really hard for us to complain, but we are. So that's why I'm here every night, just connecting us, and not long now till we can start seeing each other face to face. I think that's getting closer, isn't it? And the people in the bubbles, family bubbles or house bubbles for people who aren't in Melbourne, that's if you're a single person or if you're a single parent and all of your kids are under 18, you can join up with another household that is a single, and you can go freely between the two houses, just sort of creating a family unit across two houses. And I know that's made a huge difference to people. Hey, I made apple crumble. I've done a heap of cooking. I think that's just, I'm trying to get a bit of a holiday feel. I feel like singing another song. Now I don't know what. Ah. Hey, I'll just do a little sound check with you, because, oh, I could do it separately with me. All right, I'd like to do some classical stuff, and I want to know if it's going to sound better with no reverb. Both, and I don't know, that's a bit different. feedback. Or you can tell me which one you like, and we'll take it from there. That piece, by the way, if you don't know it, Gretchen am Spinnrad is absolutely one of my favourites. And this thing is a girl, she's pretty young, but in love. And she's sitting at a spinning wheel. And if you've ever had the joy of just working on a spinning wheel, it has its own rhythm. And so that's the rhythm of this. And as she gets more agitated, the music. This is the wheel getting faster. And then she'll suddenly stop. You know, she gets really carried away thinking, you know, and oh, his kiss. It's like, oh, I'm spinning. And then we're back into the theme of it. So I can't wait to sing that for you. I've wanted to sing it for you for a long time, but I didn't have technically the setup that was going to work for such complicated classical music. And hopefully that worked with the backing today, because if it did, then there's all sorts of things that we can do there. Green screen. Let's go for a little travel. I have a hat on. Surely that's travel worthy. I have no song in mind for this. Whoops, we're going to need the screen to do green screen. I knew that. Oh, I haven't got my little fairy lights going. Oh, yeah. All right, I don't think I've worn a hat in Europe. I'm going back to Europe to wear a hat in Europe. Wouldn't that be lovely? Oh, we stayed just up there. Let's go have a look at some more pictures. And I must, time for me to put a few more in, isn't that? Begoon. Let's go to Begoon. There, that's beautiful up there. There's our street. We're up there. Whoops, that's the sky. up there. And there's a really, really old church at the end of that street. Oh, my goodness. Ah. Can you see the church? It's way... Oh, no, that's the turning bit there. That is an old, old city, Begoon. And it's very much like Brigadoon, just caught in time. And when you pop into Begoon, it's like it's somewhere between 1620 and 1740, the year, 1740. They do have electricity and internet, but they are not living in the 21st century. I don't think so. Oh, pretty archway. Hello, thank you for somebody who just sent a love bomber or something. That's nice, isn't it? The archway. That's Liechtenstein. There's the castle up there. I think. Just around the corner from Penelope, whose place we almost got to. Penelope Gunther Thalhammer. Florence Cafe. Oh, this is fun. I just needed to go travelling. Let's sit at a Florence Cafe. I want to sit there. Oh, you remember when we all used to go places? That looks like fun. What would you order? You're in Italy. You're in Florence. You can say cappuccino. Yeah, in Florence, they tend to say cappuccino. No, cappuccino. That's more. That's damn different accents. Cappuccino. You know most of the menu when you go to Italy. So you can pop there. I'd love to have some travel photos from some of you too. Because if you saw me sitting inside some of your photos, it would make you feel happy, I think. Unless you just sob at the other end going, I want to be there. The forest lake. No, I want to go to places with people. Oh. Lake Como. Oh, wow. I could wear this hat there. It'd be fun. And then down on the lake. Be lovely. Nobody out on the water. It must have been a cold day. I can't remember. Beautiful. Little lake come up. Funny cows. Oh, let's just go there. Sun Hotel. Do you remember new experiences? Wasn't that lovely? Soon we'll be able to do new experiences within our own state or within, you know, there are new experiences to be had without going to the other side of the world. So I'm looking forward to, there's a bit of a gang of us, I think, collecting to go up to Ballarat, and I want to go to Sovereign Hill, and I really want to see the night show. I've never seen it. The kids have on school camps. I'm not sure if Liana has. And so that would be lovely. And there's a stunning little vaudeville theatre inside Sovereign Hill. It's really cool. So, of course, we would take all this on the road and you could just share our adventures with us because that would be fun. It's time for me to say hello, goodbye. Goodbye comes at the end, I knew that. And so let's just stay here outside this hotel. Is that a beautiful, that would be an old, old wrought iron hand-turned sign. The signage is fabulous. Well, I hope you feel a bit brighter than when we started. It's exciting hearing the good number days, isn't it? And of course it won't just keep going down and down every day. The trend is very good.
Good night.